I can't believe I found this little pond in the middle of wide open spaces on a sunrise morning in Denmark.